Well, hello everyone. Hope you guys are having a good week so far, and this email finds you well. With just a couple of weeks left until Easter Sunday, would you believe it or not, spring is upon us. And as we enter into yet another Easter Sunday here at Centerpoint, we look forward with expectation and anticipation to what God is going to do through Easter. You know, Easter is becoming one of the more likely days, if not the most likely day, that someone is open to visiting church. And we are going to be having 5 services this year at Centerpoint Massapequa to give people an opportunity to hear about Jesus, that he came, that he died on the cross, and he rose again, conquering death for us and for freeing us really from the sin that has just held us captive. And so we're going to have 5 services. And so what I'm asking from you guys is that come be a part of helping us welcome the guests that are going to be here. You know, last year we had an incredible Easter and we had hundreds of families come for the first time and visit us here at Centerpoint. And we're praying that God would send maybe thousands this year to come to hear about him. And so we're asking if you are going to be attending one of the 5 services that we're going to have this year. And I indicated the service times for you guys below in the email. So take a look and see which service that you're going to be attending. And if you are able to come and serve with us at Connect Point, we're asking for everyone that's on our Connect Point team across all campuses to be available, if you can, to serve at one of the services. And so even if you're able to come maybe a little early and serve, at the end of the last service and then stay after your service and do kind of a double shift, we really want to have a welcoming and full Connect Point team so that people don't have to wait a long time and we'll be giving out Cadbury eggs and things and just welcoming them and thanking them for coming to church. And so if you're able to come and serve, if you could do me a favor, and in the text below I described it, please just shoot me an email and let me know what service time that you guys can serve at. I just want to try and find some balance so that we don't have everyone at 10:30 and then, you know, nobody at the 7 o'clock. And so if you're able to maybe go to one of those times that maybe a little less common of a time, I'm asking if you can do it, please make that shift for us. We are just really want to make sure that we welcome our guests well and we have a full team at Connect Point. So if you guys have any questions, let me know. Again, the service times are below. Shoot me an email, shoot me a text message. It's an all hands on deck Sunday at Easter this year. And so we're excited. We're looking forward to what God is going to do in anticipation for the guests that he's going to send and maybe the lives that will be changed for eternity through this Easter. Thank you for being a part of our Connect Point team and just making people feel welcome and just pointing them, praying for them. And so please let me know what service you can be there. If you can't be there, let me know. Hope you guys have a great holiday. And I am sending this out a little bit earlier because Teresa is due with our first child any moment. So I don't know when we're going to be out, but I just wanted to get this out to you guys ahead of time. So let me know which service you can attend or if you're going to be out of town or not here, please let me know so we can make sure that we plan accordingly. God bless you guys. Have a great rest of your day.